be lying if I said that it didn't bother me. You know, because I think I created, like, with the mistakes that I made in my life, you know, I created a picture of me that's, it's not me, you know. I did a lot of things when I was young that I'm not proud of, but I think, you know, those things helped me to be the man that I am now.
When you come from nothing and turn it into a fortune, the people around you all want that portion. A couple Mercedes, a couple of Porsches, the bitches are shysters, so a couple of abortions. Folks get slimy, they all like oysters. The media picking at you, they all like vultures. And you on a pedestal, you gotta stay focused. Every move you make, it represents your culture. You wanna be normal, but that life's over. Now you on TV, magazines, and posters. You represent gangsters, you represent soldiers. And they can't stand you, why? Cause you not Oprah. And you got tattoos, your hair corn rolled up, and they like, oh my, and you like, so what? The world is cool, but one thing it showed us, whatever don't kill us only makes us more tough.
I came to this league, the talent that he gave me, people wanted me to be 35 years old right then. Like, this guy with all this talent, this guy who, you know, that has the effect on all of these people in the world like this, we want him to be this way. Well, I didn't want to be that. You know what I mean?
What did you want to be?
Me.
And who is you?
Some
in search of fame at sanity's cost. You a household name, but all privacy lost. You make a mistake, they hang you up on a cross. All of a sudden, they forgot who you are. They forgot about all the times you hustled and fought. Please show me a king that's never suffered a loss. Or show me a man that's never suffered a scar. And I'll show you a man that's never given his all. I'll show you a man that's never given his heart. If I'm becoming a monster, it's all y'all fault. You can't be a gentleman when you're swimming with sharks. Shit, when you can be Superman, who wanna be Clark Kent? Pour out my heart until I wind up heartless. Trying to become a father without having a father. The hit when you rise and celebrate when you fall. But throughout it all, I just ball.
So we sitting in here, I'm supposed to be the franchise player, and we're in here talking about practice. I mean, listen, we're talking about practice. Not a game. We're talking about practice. Not the game that I go out there and die for and play every game like it's my last. Not the game. We're talking about practice, man. I mean, how silly is that? When we're talking about practice, I know I'm supposed to be there. I know I'm supposed to lead by example. I know that. And I'm not shoving it aside, you know, like it don't mean anything. I know it's important. I do. I honestly do. But we're talking about practice, man. What are we talking about? Practice? We talking about practice, man. We talking about practice. We talking about practice.
We'll be right back.